they're not ready. They're like not barely ready. So he has to wait. He waited till 3 o'clock. Finally, finally leave, and they get lost on the way there. Because his brother said he knows how to get there. He didn't need GPS. He knows the shortcut. But the shortcut turned out he actually was lost. He didn't know where to go. They ended up taking hella longer. And then finally got to the hike. The brother was unprepared, like didn't bring anything for the kid, you know, like no food, no drink. Why she does it because it's normal for her. But the brother should know better, you know what I'm saying? He's like, hey, in America we don't do that. No. We're not in a hoop, you know what I'm saying? You don't have a car seat over there. We have a car seat here.
She's hiked in the slippers before too.
I was like, it's not the baby's fault. Come home and cry. Did you ever lift my side? Never let you go.